Ladies and gentlemen, my name is David, but they call me Lightning, and welcome to Deadpool! Alright, so I played this game once before, and the first time I played it, I played on normal difficulty, and so this time I'm gonna go with hard mode, like rock hard mode, in the words of Deadpool, probably. He's probably said something like that in the past. Difficulty, ultra violence, that's what we want. Warning, ding, alright, most recent checkpoint, yeah, unlock chapters, okay, cool, we're doing this. Use barrier traps on Earthquakers. Bet you didn't make that connection, huh? Wait a minute, but it's for bears! Oh well. But either way, one of my goals with this particular playthrough is to get all of the upgrades. Obviously I got some of them before, playing it the first time. But in character action games like these, I always like to fully upgrade everything.
Take our Blackbird out for a joyride. Stop calling about it.
Hey, Deadpool, it's Domino. So, I got another contract for you if you're interested. The coin is good, so just let me know. Oh, and regarding that other thing you texted me about, I can't. I mean, it was just supposed to be that one time, and I... Anyway, just call me.
Oh, rejected.
It's Penna from High Moon Studios. You know, the guy you kept calling dickhead when you cornered me in the parking lot the other night? Anyway, looked over your proposal. Not gonna pretend I understand any of it, but the answer is no. We're gonna pass on your big game idea.
What? He said no? That was our chance to be in our own video game.
Maybe we shouldn't have written the proposal in crayon. Relax. You know he's gonna call back.
Oh, yeah, because of the...
Deadpool! Hey, it's Peter. You know, dickhead. Remember when I called you earlier and told you no? I'm such a joker, because I meant yes, of course! The new proposal you sent over this morning went off with a big bang in the office today. Genius, just genius! So, sum it up, congratulations. Let's make a video game.
See? Once again, our explosive personality wins the day. High five!
Great, so.
High fives were voices in our head.
I've got my top designers banging away on a script right now. As soon as it's ready, we'll send it right over.
Script?
Script? We don't do script here. It's a let's play. We're supposed to improvise.
This is bullshit. A script? Like some dingus word writer's gonna know better than me how to show how amazing I am.
So amazing.
Amazing is more
it's amazing.
Thing, really.
Yeah, right. What's so amazing about that, Keith?
Well, superhuman strength and reflexes, extrasensory perception, genius.
All right, we're getting up.
Click. Hey, what's that? You guys tracking my every move now?
Pretty much.
But I haven't even accomplished anything in this game yet. Ooh, yeah.
Yeah, you're probably going to want to do something about that.
Now we're talking. Much more realistic.
Sure.
Fine. You asked for this. Hunza! Oh!
Hunza!
Oh, you gotta love the ones that make you sweat.
Oh, man. That's like that one episode of Drake and Josh where they were wearing costumes. And Drake was all like, oh, man, these costumes make your butt sweat. Whoa! What? Excuse me? Is anybody else seeing this?
Why would anybody want to see that? I sure as hell don't. Why do they think I wear a goddamn mask?
Why are there two Deadpools?
Through the whole tragedy behind the comic.
The game is broken! High Moon, are you listening? Your game doesn't work right now. I'm scared. What do I do? Welcome back! We're alive! We're not dead!
Now what could this be?
Ooh. Not bad. Not bad at all. Still not bad. No, let's do it.
Enough with the damn beer. Healing factor won't let me get drunk anyway.
Oh, that makes sense. I mean, he already has a drunk personality, so if we're being honest here. Okay, fine, I'll get that door, sheesh. Man. I mean, what's a guy supposed to do to just get some peace and quiet? Except I have to show you this, because this is funny.
Now, where did I put my autographed New Mutants issue 98? Huh. What is this cheap prop? Well, this
Nolan
was
North.
Made by a junior artist.
Nolan North is awesome. Nolan
Let's
North is in everything. It's ridiculous. And you can never tell that it's him when it's him.
Underwear? Are you trying to say underwear?
Hello, sir. I have a package that...
So do I.
Yeah.
Yoink.
Yoink?
Package. Shit. As I suspected. Words. Everywhere. Lame.
Words.
Read some of them.
We don't believe in
Scene
words.
One. Dark and stormy night. Deadpool is contracted to kill media mogul Chance White, who is blah, 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 dee, blah, blah.
Okay.
Edit that.
Ah, crayons. Very classy.
Why are we trying to kill...
Sponsored by Crayola.
Who cares?
Not really.
Make an art here.
Just kidding.
Behold!
Not sure the player understands our thinking yet.
Hey, player, just go with it. We're about to change your fucking life. Bring the noise!
I'm confused. I guess I'm supposed to be confused. It's my second time playing it, and I still don't know what's going on.
How quaint.
I swayed.
Does anybody remember how to play?
All right.
I never read the manual.
You can't read.
Let's see. R2.
Yes,
whoops.
I
only played okay. L2 is reload.
Hey,
R2 is to chuck stuff.
Player.
X
read
is
that
jump.
Shit.
Blah, blah, blah.
Do whatever High Moon says. Sweet.
Blah, blah, blah.
Jump button.
All right. And then the square is light attack. Triangle is strong attack. And then. Sorry. I'm going kind of out of order with these controls. You have a basic combo. Right on. Triangle.
Heavy attack. Got it.
And then triangle.
To spawn so we can test our match skills.
Yeah, pretty much the triangle move is the most useful.
Hey,
air combos.
Mix our light and heavy attacks together and see what happens.
Boom! Front flip. It's basic front flip. Characters do that all the time. Ah, cool characters do. Front flips. All the cool characters are doing it. Did I try circle? No, I have not tried circle, actually. I actually forget what circle does. Oh yeah, it's a dodge mode.
Enemies can't hurt us.
Teleport.
Teleporting.
Which, okay,
there,
I just have to say,
you know what's
teleporting?
Not getting hit? Hitting back.
Teleporting in this game has a cooldown, which in my opinion is really stupid. Because, like, later on, we're fighting some of the big enemies, and you just have to get away. It's ridiculously hard.
Okay, we get
and
it.
I'm
Buttons
playing on the hardest difficulty, so I'm probably going to rage mode a couple times here and there.
Besides you two schmucks, one crate, please.
One crate. Oh, this part's awesome. Bouncy!
It's the setup work that'll get you all tuckered out.
Excuse me.
Bounce house. Check.
Yay!
Boing. Banana. Boing.
All right, let's get out of here. Sometimes the setup work will tire you out. I learned from making short films that the script...
damage, so go nuts.
The script is 80% of the work, usually.
An unsuspecting bad guy.
Let's murder him in his sleep. Or in his awake. I mean, either way. Bang. Ow!
In my game, you get
looks
points
painful.
For killing baddies. Yeah, and you spend
Deadpool
those
tokens.
Points to get cool upgrades to make us more badass.
That is impossible.
Yeah, but it's called progression in games. A
yeah.
must have.
A
hey,
absolute
player,
must
open
have.
Up the upgrade menu and see what we can buy.
Which button? That button. Alright, sweet. Ooh, yes, I got the hammers, finally. Cool. So, obviously, I played this before. Pretty much my goal of this playthrough is to get all of the upgrades. Hammers!
The more guys we kill, the more upgrades we can unlock and purchase with our points.
I like to spec my Deadpool for defense and healing.
I like to spec my Deadpool for nougat and cream filling, but I don't think that's an option.
Oh, that's too bad. So yeah, the hammers is actually the only weapon I have not used yet. I like the swords a lot. The two smaller swords, they were kind of hit and miss for me. The guns, pretty much all of the guns, I pretty much use the exact same way.
Jump while jumping towards a wall to perform a wall jump.
Wall jump. All the cool characters are doing it. And Deadpool. Just kidding. Deadpool's cool. In his own way. Alright, what else do we got here? Wall jumping!
Me, I chain wall jumps together to get higher.
Yep. Green means wall jump.
Press the jump button in midair to do a double jump. It's awesome.
This
laws
part.
Of physics peak day.
Yeah, okay. Oh, dang it. Teleport! The first time I played that, I had a really hard time with this one jump. There we go, sweet. And I think it's better.
Hold the jump button to mantle up ledges.
Yeah, so whenever you're jumping, you pretty much just want to hold X and
I think I
all
need to make
jazz.
An entrance. Time to go boom.
He didn't even press any buttons. Oh! But it still worked! Let's go kill some more dudes. Bang!
Hey man, it's me, Deadpool! Can I go to high school with you?
What the hell is going on?
Bro!
Down there?
Gotcha.
Security!
The hammers are pretty sweet. You know, I've never usually given the option between like being heavy and being fast. I usually prefer to be fast, but I gotta say, sometimes it's pretty satisfying to be heavy.
We're getting paid to off some billionaire douche nozzle.
That'd be medium mobile wife. His ties to the mob, private army, babies cry, your classic easy to hate villain.
Easy to hate villain. Those are always pretty nice. Momentums. Alright, let's see.
What are we doing again?
Momentum!
Are you even paying attention?
So that's what that does.
Of course I am. Making sure you were.
Let's see.
That is probably gonna bruise.
Probably gonna bruise. I mean, he's already dead, but people can bruise, right? Right? Who knows? It's like how you can make two worms by cutting it in half. I mean, you really can't at all. You're just cutting a worm in half. But either way, dead people can bruise. And I realize that as I'm playing this game, what I'm saying is making less and less sense, because I'm probably just turning into Deadpool right about now. Alright, let's see. Get out of here!
Wow, you are one lucky guy, because that would have taken most people's heads clean off.
Yeah. Too bad I had to die with his head still on. Oh, that works. Yeah, I feel like these hammers are a little OP. But who cares? OP is more fun. Can you say Chimichanga in seven languages? Is that even possible? I mean, my gut tells me no. But then again, Deadpool can do whatever he wants.
Alert! We are locking elevator access now!
Troops should give me that! Listen, masked moron. Nobody comes into my house like this.
Sure they do.
I hope it was worth it.
The elevators are disabled.
Oh, I know. Let's just get some chimichangas and wait for him to come downstairs.
Or
bang!
We can find a way to shut down power to the entire building. That would force a system reset, bringing power back to the elevator.
Like this guy. We should keep him around.
Keep on accidentally chugging grenades at people. To maintenance!
I am not the clown, sir!
Oh, jeez, I'm gonna die.
Come on, you're not even trying.
That's what I get for playing on hard! Yeah, okay. Yeah, strategy in a nutshell. Shoot the guys with guns! And then, how do I switch? Okay, sweet. I'm gonna go with that one. Yeah, strategy in a nutshell. Shoot the guys with guns, melee the guys with melee weapons.
You look like you needed some.
I mean, we're all fair here. Bang! And of course, it's a lot easier when you have more upgraded weapons. So, grinding in this game definitely helps. Let's see, maintenance room. That way! Let's-a-go! Get back here, punk!
I need theme music.
Deadpool!
Yeah,
oh, that was it.
Like
that. Eh, we'll work on it.
Splatter. My,
look at that splatter! Look at that high-quality splatter
is
right there.
Code?
Nah, innuendo. Innuendo, innuendo, I forget.
Innuendo. That's just stupid. But that's okay. Deadpool's allowed to be stupid.
Jackpot!
Oh?
Ooh, scary.
Scary.
How about those
elevators? Are you afraid of the dark?
I'm so smart.
Which one of you pinheads shut down the
door? Which way am I going? This way.
Get down there and fix it!
And then, oh, this is where I learned how to dominate.
Let's try some
boom!
Fancy. The higher your combo, the faster you can earn momentum to do awesome moves like that. We can get more momentum moves by upgrading our weapons.
Right on.
High combos mean more Deadpool points, which mean more awesome upgrades.
Let's see.
Got it!
So I press left to switch my melee weapon. Ah! I'm gonna stick with the hammers. I think I'm pretty sweet.
This would go a lot smoother if my reputation preceded me.
Let's see.
I think you need to leave survivors for that to happen.
So I press down to switch my grenade. I'm gonna go with a regular grenade.
Look at that swag.
Sometimes block. Oh! I'm sorry, please don't hit me! Turbat, you're in a video game! That means you're gonna die! Alright, let's see here. What do we have over- Oh, people with guns!
Easy, lay off your boys! They are hitting me! Just that I'm healing! I got a sick healing factor. Get used to it!
I bet you're jealous. He is not having a good day. I don't think any of these guys are. I mean, they got a lousy boss, they're getting killed. It's just one of those days, I guess. Come on now. Kaboom! Oh, yeah. Those explosives are pretty satisfying. Let's see. I meant to dodge, but I countered, I guess. Boom! Let's see. Where the heck am I going now? I guess I'm going this way? Yeah, I pretty much just mass triangle when I'm fighting baddies. Stop shooting at me! There we go. He listened. He stopped shooting at me. Isn't he nice?
An open elevator. That's more like it.
Open elevator right over there. Counter! Boom! Man, you hear those guys pleading for help. It almost makes me feel guilty for murdering all of them.
Hey, this is
except not.
I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. See,
he's like an angel.
I'm crazy. I'm crazy.
Aw.
This must be my stop.
Ah, there's gotta be a way out of here.
At least Deadpool wasn't wrong. Think. Let's see. What would be the coolest
movie
way to get out of here?
Movie solution to being stuck in an elevator in 3, 2, 1.
There we go. That works. Alright, let's see here. Lightning is scary, and our pajamas are getting soaked. Alright, sweet.
Hey, have you bought any upgrades lately?
Oh yeah, let's do that. Let's see, new upgrades available. Money. Money. Should I need some character upgrades, because I could definitely use, like, health upgrades and things like that. More health, absorb damage, and, invincibility, that'd be nice. You know, I'm just gonna buy it, all up. Let's get all the upgrades I can. Okay, I can't get any of those, I got all those. Oh, more! Oh. Let's see, any of that, no. I could read and it could tell me that I don't have enough money, but... Who wants to read? We don't read in video games. It's not like there's subtitles. Okay. Obviously, I shouldn't have to say it now, but green is where you wall jump. Yeah.
You think the bounce house is still pumped up?
That's a good question. There we go. Back in the elevator. And... That's really cool how the HUD shakes when that happens. Let's see, how do I... Okay. Gosh dang it. Okay. And... Sweet.
Keep him out of the newsroom.
Sorry. I'm just gonna have to splatter all you guys against the wall. You know how it is. Great reality TV
show. Chance White died. That'll
be a great reality TV show.
Mercenary. Sorry at 11.
Welcome back to the Wadey Wilson Show. I gotta say, I feel like it's a lot easier to use guns than use melee weapons. I guess that's why the guns have limited ammo. Alright, reloading, some OCD. Ah!
Break out the heavy firepower. Stop this freak.
Okay. Break out the heavy firepower.
Need you imbecile for. Kill him!
I feel like it's not playing them at all. Easily hateable villain. Okay, what am I doing to use the square moves? The square moves are lame. It's gotta use the triangle moves. Oh, that was a grenade. I'm getting shot at. This just got real. Ow, jeez. Make like Ratchet. Just run through the room with guns blazing like a maniac.
You look good on camera, but you're gonna look better dead.
I can't die though. I mean, can I really die from Deadpool? Well, if you've seen film theory, maybe. Yeah, basically there's a theory that if Deadpool was to get shot in the head, his memories would be gone. Just like in X-Men Origins Wolverine, which is a movie that, shall we say, was not well received, to say the least. Ow! Okay, I gotta be careful.
But it'll be harder for you to see how awesome I am!
Yeah, man!
Heads up! You can't... Jumping in from the catwalk.
If you're trying to avoid seeing Deadpool being awesome, you just don't have any taste in superheroes. Ow! Or I guess anti-heroes, to be politically correct about it. Momentum! Why am I not using momentum? I always forget about momentum in this game. Bang, 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 bang! That works. Alright, get more tokens there. Ah! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Do I need to hold your hand?
It's so much easier to use guns for some reason. I guess it makes sense. Reinforcements? Grenade!
Oh, that sounded like getting out of here alive!
Okay, I gotta shoot the guy with guns. Ah! Ow! Golden. Okay, sweet. Let's see. Oh, it's so satisfying. Just like quickly snap through and shoot at him. Bang. I see. Where you at? Get over here. Right on. Let's see. I'll get more tokens here. Alright. Come at me, punks. Come at me, bro, chachos. I don't even need a counter, I can just keep on hitting him. Because he's Deadpool, he doesn't care. Let's see, where are the people that I need to kill? Right around... Okay, I need to shoot him!
Cut these guys some slack, Jancy! They're trying their best!
Yeah, they're trying their best.
Hey, it's a hammer!
Even if it's completely terrible, at least it's still their best. Give him a trophy for third best trier.
Hey, bar on the left, it's full.
Oh yeah! I swear, I keep on forgetting about momentum in this game.
Have you got a healing factor?
Do you? He just said that. Never mind. That was a redundancy. Hammers! Kablooey! Jeez Louise. I don't know what's explosive. I don't know what's more explosive. My grenades or my hammers? Bang! Oh, there's a guy right there, I didn't even see him. Let's see, I don't even know what most of this stuff is, I'm just picking it all up.
Because those shits can't do your job, I'm calling in my serious backup. Stall Deadpool until they get here.
Ow!
You think you're big time, Deadpool? You ain't shit! I've got dangerous friends, people who will end you! You're out of the league now!
I'm dangerous.
The caliber of the guy
slides you're throwing at me now, you'll have to forget
credit.
My skepticism.
You are literally gonna pay for what you did to my toilet.
Oh, that was pretty great. Good memories. Okay, I gotta not get killed here. Bang! You know, I don't think Deadpool can die in this game, but you can still get a game over. Chances are they just bruised his ego. Let's see, shotgun, bang, 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 bang. And I all of a sudden got a 1940 voice, bang, with a shotgun. Bang, bang goes the shotgun. Throw, throw goes the grenade, and boom! Bang, bang goes the shotgun. Grenades go boom. Deadpool has fun. Why can't I attack? Okay, there we go. Oh yeah. Who would win if I beat Deadpool and the Hulk? The Hulk. I'm definitely voting Hulk. Just because, I mean, Deadpool obviously can't die, but the Hulk could just totally just smash him up. Like, I don't think the Deadpool could ever... The Deadpool. I don't really think Deadpool could actually beat the Hulk. Bang! There we go. I guess the job done.
Come in. Did you kill him? I repeat, is the intruder dead? Over.
Can I shoot this thing? Oh, that would have been so satisfying.
But all right. Is it big enough?
Oh. I guess
so
there was no window there.
Go from here?
It looked awfully clean.
Only one way to go. Up.
Up. Just like any classic superhero.
Wow.
L2 to interact.
And...
should we be playing with these things?
Yeah,
why not?
Put them here if they weren't supposed to be played with.
Good point.
That's how it goes. L2 to interact and push. Sweet. I feel like I probably missed some stuff on that ledge. Oh well, who cares? Deadpool don't care. Honey Badger don't care. Neither does Deadpool. I'm trying to get off this platform. Get out of here. 1940 is just like my default silly voice. There we go. I don't think this is actually the way I'm supposed to go. I mean, it's just kind of like side stuff. This is the way I'm supposed to go. Oh man, I just barely made that. That's why you gotta hold X, people. You gotta hold the jump button. And then he'll climb!
Someone could get hurt on this thing.
Someone could get hurt on that thing.
Guys, you talked us out! Not really.
Let's see, yeah, let's just use these. I only ever switch guns if I'm getting low on ammo with one of my other guns. Oh jeez. Bang! Pew pew. Stellar commentary, Deadpool. Oh, jeez. There's more people with guns. They hurt. Guys, stop shooting at me. It's not nice. See, it's okay
don't
for me,
me
to shoot.
Guys. Just here to steal your multi-million dollar military-grade whirly bird.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You're gonna feel me.
Kapalooshi. Oh, he's gonna feel that in the morning. And he's not gonna feel that because he's dead. I mean, that's definitely a contingency. Let's see. Then bang, and bang.
You see, I set my gun to perforate.
Ow! See, I set my gun to win. There we go. Right on. Wait. Oh man, I thought I could break down that door. But nope, it's just a visual effect of the hammer hitting a wall. Can I go through here?
I need my pogo stick.
Yes, I do. Hey! Oh boy.
I want him dead.
Boom!
Get Shark One off the ground and rip him to pieces.
There we go. Counters. Counter stakes. Boom!
Found the helicopter's on switch.
What, you can't hijack a chopper while it's flying around trying to tear you to shredded cheese?
Okay.
Ouch. Dipshit.
Yeah, sorry about that. It's like the old saying. The voices in my head are having a party. I wasn't invited.
I can't.
can't kill that chopper with my guns, but I can scare him.
Yeah, I had a hard time with this chapter. Bang, 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 bang. Gosh dang it, I can't shoot at him fast enough. What? I'm not scaring him very well. They're just shooting at me. Stay in cover, stay in cover. Oh boy. Yeah, any part involving guns in this game is really difficult.
Let me show you what I'm
doing. Melee weapons is a lot easier. Well, except for the final boss, in my opinion. Ooh!
Dude, these guns we have suck!
That one
doesn't
suck.
But we don't have it.
We don't have it yet.
Let's see, how are we gonna get to that gun? I actually forget what to do here. I guess we just shoot it. Oh, there's stairs! Alright, and kabloosh!
Fly or die, asshole. Your choice.
Says who? Right on.
I do stuff with one hand all the time.
I'm sure you do, Deadpool.
To spend.
Don't worry, guys. We got plenty of candy for everyone.
Swing around, fly boy. We got heat on our left.
Boom! Crazy, crazy combo. Monster combo.
I can barely hear myself think. I was thinking the same thing. We got company behind us. Make it so.
Hey! Ah! Combo 105! Oh, keep the combo going! Keep the combo! 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 Combo king! Oh man! Hit him just spawn camp. Spawn camp for days. Oh jeez! 360 no scope!
Ah!
I lose my combo! Oh, I lost my combo. Oh, well, it was over. I guess we're fine. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I believe I don't know the words.
Yeah. You know what else is good to have? Skills.
And luck.
This might be a good time to buy some upgrades. So buy upgrades.
Fine. All these bullet-hungry punks. Feeding time!
Greg, you got that thing.
Can I just teleport?
He's bigger than you, badder than you, and he's purpose-built to eat little shit like you for breakfast.
Eat shit for breakfast?
That doesn't sound very nutritious.
That's what she said.
Ooh,
wonder if we can even carry
the solution.
Only one way to
find it. I'm getting shot at, I think. Bang! Ah!
See these? These are bullets. I need these.
Oh man, this guy is tricky to me in my experience.
I am taking this gun home with me.
Oh, I have an idea. I'm gonna use a bear shaft. Hopefully it works. Yes, it worked.
I can speak Chimichanga in 7 languages.
Come on! Heavy! Come on! I can do it! I can do it! I believe in myself! Almost! There! Oh no! No!
If at first you don't succeed, try left field.
Yeah, pretty much. Boom!
Oh,
got him.
Is this?
Someone get right on to the penthouse and kill this asshole!
A solution? Kabloosh! Kaboom! Shooting things is fun. Oh!
Come on, recharge! Tech
Technology
problem is when I dodge, I drop the big gun. Reload! Break check!
Now these should come in handy.
Ah, sweet. Okay. What are my combos? Let's see here. I don't have any combos, obviously. Boom! Chris Smash! He's floating! He's breaking the laws of science, obviously.
I don't know what you're after, you masked freak, but you'll never get to me while I'm in this panic room.
I'd like to test that theory.
Just about there.
How much C4 is this gonna take?
It's no more than 20 ounces.
What? Oh, I hate the metric system. How much in American?
Let's see. Carry the 7.
Dude, fuck math. Just use all of it.
Fair enough. All of it.
Oh, yeah! That was awesome!
I told you. 20 ounces. That was pretty sweet, though.
How is that for impenetrable, asshole?
Careful, we still need him alive.
We
exactly
do.
Exactly how alive are we talking?
Exactly how alive is a very, very good question. Just enough. Sure you can.
You're insane.
Not as insane as you think.
Well, you know what they say. It takes a sane person to notice when they're going insane. And it takes an insane person to use a bounty castle.
Yeah,
to
that was fun,
fall,
yeah.
Land safe. I can't worry
like
right now. But that's okay.
The hell we don't.
What? Look at all that money! Oh man. Can I please use that money to get upgrades? Yeah! We did it! We beat the game!
That's what I'm talking about!
Peter, well, that was easy.
Man, you see all that? Buttload of awesomeness.
Deadpool, you idiot! Do you know how much money all those explosions and tacky graphics just cost me? You can't just change whatever you want, whenever you want!
Yeah, that's great, Peter. Talk to my dick. Hey, where are you a-holes going with my contract?
Way to go. He got away.
Give me some credit. Ooh, I see. We let him get away, didn't we? Duh. Fun is in the chase.
Now is it, though?
Let's get him.
All right, well, I think that's a good place to end this episode here, so... next time, we're gonna chase that millionaire money guy. Because that's, I mean, obviously, what else are you gonna call him? What else are you gonna call a guy with money? He's obviously a millionaire money guy. So, yeah. We're gonna continue with Deadpool's adventure in the next episode. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you all so much for watching. You can click on the annotations at the end of this video for more random stuff that I've done. And as always, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time!
Check this out, ladies and gentlemen.
Your entire lower half. Whoa! Break it down! Oh my god.